Yo, I feel like Tito's is number one. If I write, make some noise out loud.
And Bills. Grant is running for Man of the Year. LLS Man of the Year.
So well, y'all better make him Man of the Year, damn it. Right, Grant? V, drop it.
Big Daddy one time.
I got another problem that's calm and plain. He gon' bother them of the Big Daddy Kane. A mellow type of fellow, fast laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. Was going to tell us that he would never obey. He wore pants hanging down, sneakers untied. Trying to type tango, tilted to the side. Around the neighborhood, people treated him bad. And said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. And said he would grow up to be nothing but a hooler. And he's in jail, and so would shoot him. But now he's grown up to this, and brought Big Daddy the other day, and it's on a worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a character, can't afford a ooh, you're a star.
Everybody in the house, come on! What they catch?
They're going to Vegas.
I can't hear you in the place, come on! What they catch?
They're going to Vegas.
One time for the Biz Markie. What they catch?
They're going to Vegas.
Hey, yo, guys, break it down about me how I used to try to get a job back in the day.
Now I got a brother by the name of Barnsley. Better known to y'all as the Master Kumi. He got track transformed with the net. Oh, and all that thing.
Come on.
I remember when he first started to rock to try to get the job at a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss wanted to start Mr. Legal, there's no hurt on it. Now my brother's gone, still try on and on and on. To the right breaks the dawn. To put this JOB in effect, to look right back to the beat like facts. Now for the year of 8 to 8, Cool V is making dollars of my cousins like Jay. He walks into the same record shop before, and the boys was like, Vaughn, welcome to my store, offering him a job, but now he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember when the first day wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin?
Caught the vapors. Throw your hands in the air, come on. What day, cat? Come on.
Vapors.
Throw your hands in the air, come on. Cats, come on!
Vapors.
Throw your hands in the air.
Bring that down, bring that down. Bring that down. There, you know what they want to hear. Let me ask. Can I ask you?